item my mom gave me this. I think for a treat. I don't know. I forgot. It was like, let's get started to painting. I think this is glue for the gems, so I don't know if I should do the painting first or the gems first. I don't know. I should do the painting first. Yeah. So, this was how the unicorn was supposed to look like, but since it's my unicorn, I get to decorate it as much as I want. And this is how the other one it was supposed to look like, but since it's gonna be mine, I can decorate it as much as I want. And if you guys been good, maybe my mom sent you one too. Be good this year, even though it's not Christmas. We don't give you a Christmas present. But your other Christmas present is a bunch of them, like 10, 155 of them, is my videos. Whenever they come out, it's a birthday present. Or a Christmas present. Yeah. So I'm going to get started with pink, because you know my favorite color. Turn you around. Be very careful because there's water right here. Don't want to spill. And this is us. Okay, that one was kind of a mess up, but the first one, amazing. Okay, I'm gonna clear this off so I don't mix the colors for my first time. Let's see. Let's do the stars. Or should I do the golden? I should do the golden. And the horn golden, so maybe I can do wavy things. Okay, I'm just do a couple of them. Let's see. Yeah, and then I'll do more when I get different colors. That is looking alpha awesome. I heard that in the video. I don't know why. Hey, if you wanna go and if you wanna have some Queen of Your shirts, they will link on my channel and then you get them. Oh, that sounds crazy. She was a really rare one, and she had a golden fur. I don't know. Should she be rare, or should she just be like a normal unicorn? Maybe a normal unicorn could be good. So let's see. Okay, I think I just want her to be normal, so I might as well. I'll pick the lucky color, gray. I'm so scared. I don't know if I'll mess up. Okay. Oh, crazy there. Okay. The body's pretty big. So the other side. Oh, that's actually pretty good. So. just gonna dip, 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 dip. Oh, I should have did the body first, because I might get onto the heart. Or I should have did a gray like it. And then we don't know what to do. Never mind. Okay, I kind of got some down the tail. That'll be okay. Careful. Okay. How about she's like a galaxy unicorn? How about she lives in outer space, but she landed on Earth for a vacation? How about that? That's a good idea, right? 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 Yeah, now I'm awake. Right. She's such a galaxy beautiful. Special person in this house who loves to play with me, who's trying his best for everything, is my lucky dad. Yes, I heard you. Do that. I did do that. I'm gonna take the extra ones of paint where they're not dry yet, and then I'm gonna put them, and then I'm gonna grab them, and then I'm gonna put them. Wee! I don't know why I'm saying wee randomly. I need more. I need all of it. Just kidding. I think I'll have to save some for the... I think also the head is going to be a galaxy. How about that's different for that? Yeah. Okay, I'm really excited. First, I was scared, and now I'm excited. I don't know why I did that randomly. Okay, she's a goddess. What does a goddess mean? Ask the comments down below, what does a goddess mean? I have no idea, I'm still a kid. I still don't know. Still don't know how to spell. Still am a kid. This is hard. I don't know. I'm trying my best in school. Oh my gosh. I think I'll have to paint them all galaxy. It's okay. I'm brave enough. I can do this. I can survive. To get a lot on there. There you go. We can kind of see it. See? Can you guys see it? You can see through the camera. It's because you're using a phone. I have a galaxy mail. I'm excited. I don't know why this is turned around. I'm so excited to get that to you. Will you love it or not? You always love it. I know. I already know the answer. And I already know the red. I'm gonna get all of it. All. My hair's gonna be all purple. Some unicorns don't have all purple hair, but he's a galaxy. This might take a while. Okay. That's as hard as I can do. I can do it as a moderator. So I'm gonna do a galaxy green. There you go. I might be mixing colors, but this is my paint set, so it's my decision. So what will you do about this unicorn? Do you like galaxy? Then you're lucky. You got a lucky girl with a lucky unicorn coming your way. Okay. What will I do about a galaxy orange? No. No way. A galaxy orange. muffin. Oranges, fruit, nutmeg. The color, orange. Cool. I don't know why, but it's awesome. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna play the tail part. I'm just gonna end it here. Thanks for watching. Bye.